Raffelt's first pitch is bunted down third. Nice job by Walker. Sandoval overthrows. Here comes McCutchen to the plate, and he will score easily. It is now 3-1 Pirates.
Perfectly done. Nicely executed sacrifice bunt, and Sandoval, he's got to come get that ball way earlier than he did.
And with nobody covering third, McGee, you know, trots in there.
Watching the replay, looks like he broke in early enough, but he started from way too far back. He just was not.